Good afternoon, Sean. No one was struck by the shots, but police say the officer did suffer some minor injuries in the fight with homeowner Stanley West. Police say that West initially denied that any 911 call had been made, then launched himself at the officer.
Stanley West listened as the prosecutor characterized his alleged attack early this morning on Deerfield police officer Roger St. Ange.
These were violent and unprovoked offenses.
According to police, Officer St. Ange was responding to 97 Old Center Road in Deerfield around 12:30 this morning for a 911 hangup call.
When the officer grabbed the screen door and started to open it, the defendant lunged at him and tackled him and began punching him repeatedly over and over again.
The police chief says the two tumbled down the steps where the struggle continued, and that's when shots were fired.
He heard one round go off. He heard a gunshot, and then a few minutes later, while this thing was going on, he heard another one.
Court documents say the shots were fired in close proximity to the officer, and police say that West's wife, Margaret Jane Schultz, fired the two shots. Officer St. Ange drew his weapon, according to Chief Greeley, and pointed it at Schultz. That's when the officer heard a heavy sound like a gun striking the floor.
On the floor where the defendant was standing was a handgun. A subsequent test upon information and belief shows that the defendant did have gunpowder residue on her hand.
The officer was not struck by the bullets, however, was taken to the hospital for minor injuries, where the chief says St. Ange was treated and released.
Bail for Schultz and West was set at $10,000 cash each. Now, since West is charged with five misdemeanors, including assault, disorderly conduct, and resisting arrest, he is due for trial on January 30th. Now, Schultz was charged with a felony, so no plea was taken. Her probable cause date is set for January 2nd. Reporting live in Candia, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.